guys, Energy from Energy's Videos here, and welcome to the official Cyclist 2016 Yard Hunt Display Video. Let's start on me, and I'm trying to start in with Grim Graven Angel here, shining on the purple light, fire and ice light. I saw two signs on the little bit of the graveyard, and on the house too. I'll show you that soon. Him. He just gives it to you, Flumpkins back there. The string of lights. Graveyard. There's Jumping Cat. There's very, very, very cool. Let's get back. So over here, it's kind of the secondary graveyard, if you will. One's the animatronics, so there is Pungy Gotti from the grave in the front. Very cool, I really enjoy him a lot. There he is. Very cool. Very cool. Here's Jumping Spider, which I have a still by shining on him. Very, very cool. Here's Magic Shadow Tombstone.
I was from the mortal world, but no more.
I've
come back to dig up the dead and take back what's rightfully mine. Perhaps I'll be digging your grave next.
Very cool. There's a Bluetooth tombstone down there, which plays some good Halloween music. The two ghosts rise from the graves over here, which there wasn't another scope eye to see there, but that's a low battery, so it's barely flashing. But nice and nice. Beautiful. And yes, it turns in front of him. That's the room. And there he goes right there again. Tim Sam, Bluetooth, you've already said. No, there's the ghost. There's that cat over there with more lights. More lights, like the pumpkin sign. And now let's get onto the porch. Where there's the crow, the animated crow, that I did a review on today. There's the crow. A lot of people are sitting there enjoying. Let's see how that was the show. And sorry about that, more trick-or-treaters were coming. So I had to cut and give them candy. But here's the zombie, the zombie prisoner. Very cool. Here he is. Have I shown the crow already? Yeah. There's the butler. I believe I got this 3 years ago already. And he has the Jimmy animated heart and a rat on this platter. Or dish. I don't know the exact name for that, but there's the dead flower pot with skeleton in it. But I got some more lights and some more spider webs. Trick or treat. There's a leaf. Trick or treat on a joy. There's an inspector. We get to a little bit, there's just more lights. There goes the inspector. There he is. They actually just put more batteries in him, so That phone's going a little faster than normal. But his batteries were dying when we first brought him out into the yard. Very cool.
Do you think that you could sneak past the Reaper? I always know when your time has come. Lucky for you, it's not your time yet.
Alright. So yeah, I think that's it for the yard. Just one quick look left. Look at everything. There's how bright the purple light shines on the house. Oh, we got a happy Halloween sign on the window there. Look at this, look at the graveyard, the ghosts, all that stuff. It's kind of dark in some places. But yeah, the Bluetooth tombstone died, so I have to recharge that. Yeah, that'll probably be it for the night for the tombstone. But it's from the grave. Grim Grave and Ninja, Dark and Cats over there. And the other stuff. So, I really hope you enjoyed Psycho's 2016 Yard Haunt. And once again, happy Halloween, you guys. Hope you enjoyed this video.